The seacoast is one of those unique spots in the state where wind is always a factor. From a tranquil afternoon sea breeze to a gusty nor'easter or a brush from an East Coast hurricane. And at times, really strong thunderstorms roll through.
We always talk about how timing is everything. Well, we're talking mid-afternoon on a July 4th in a booming Hampton Beach community. A lot of people visiting, a lot of people doing outdoorsy type things. Well, a windstorm is not exactly what most people bargain for.
A lot of activity. There were people out on boats on the water. The trolley would run about every half hour from Exeter coming to the beach. So you were having, thousands and thousands of people were here that day.
As the story goes, the day started perfectly with lots of warm sunshine. But just after 3 o'clock, thick dark clouds moved in quickly from the west and brought with it heavy rain, large hail, and then the mighty wind.
The storm approached coming across the salt marsh from the west. But the biggest event of the day that was happening at the beach was at Frank Beckman's skating rink, which he used for a number of other things. They were having something called an electrorama, showing a film, The Sinking of the Maine.
Several hundred gathered there, scrambled, but for four inside the rink, it was too late. Dozens of others were injured as homes, 31 in all, barns, and large trees were all tossed into the air like paper. Boat capsized as the storm moved offshore, killing another five. And in just a few short minutes, it was the most powerful storm to affect the seacoast. Amazingly, by the middle of the month, most of the beach was rebuilt, except for Beckman's skating rink.